Welcome to one of the most challenging and demanding schools within the Department of Defense, the Defense Language Institute Foreign Language Center, located on the Presidio of Monterey. At any given time, there are several thousand students attending the institute from all four branches of the military and other select U.S. government agencies. For those who are sent to study in Monterey, courses range from 9 months to 15 months, depending on the difficulty of the language. While here, a student's academic experience can be extremely trying. From Monterey, California to Washington, D.C., as far away as Asia and Europe, the Institute teaches about 80 different languages at more than 24 locations, all based on national security needs. Most of the students are assigned languages which are difficult for native English speakers to learn. Upon graduation, their knowledge and proficiency is far beyond that of a 4-year college degree in foreign language. Founded in 1941, today the Institute is a highly adaptive and agile organization, ensuring the security of our nation. A majority of DLI students are assigned a language based on their test scores and the needs of their respective services. As challenging as it is, foreign language acquisition is not the only mission the Institute must accomplish. Most soldiers, Marines, sailors, and airmen who arrive in Monterey are new recruits who must maintain their military skills and remain physically fit. Mental and physical activities go hand in hand when striving to reach higher levels of proficiency. Once in the classroom, students are taught by native speakers of the languages they teach, who are able to convey the customs, geography, and history of their native countries. In order to quickly absorb a foreign language, instructors teach almost exclusively in the target language. With higher level proficiency as the goal, the Institute's technology extends foreign language instruction beyond the schoolhouse walls. To reach this goal, DLI firmly believes in completely immersing students in the language at a separate facility several times during the course. In critical languages, the Institute also incorporates overseas in-country immersion opportunities that last several weeks, which enhances student confidence and improves motivation. Upon graduation, students continue to specialize and undergo follow-up training to learn more specific vocabulary pertaining to their jobs. DLI graduates will work independently and collaboratively within organizations that are tasked with the collection and analysis of data that often has strategic, tactical, or technical value. Spread across the globe, personnel are not always in a position to attend in-person classes. For this reason, DLI has developed online language materials and courses, specifically tailored to each linguist's needs. For those ready for the challenge, DLI offers language education unparalleled by any other educational institution in the United States. The Defense Language Institute, rich in history and prepared for the future, continues to support the quest for peace through linguistic readiness.